good evening, everybody. My pleasure to be here. Thank you very much for this invitation. Of course, the wise leadership that we have in the United Arab Emirates is really very much appreciated. It did really support with all of this clear vision, a clear process, policy that is set, it's clear destiny, where we are going, and how we can, what type of initiatives, things that is going to be able to enhance, to support and boost the economy. It's really very, very clear in our mind, I think. And that's why if you see recently, there's a lot of initiatives happening at a federal level or even at the Emirates itself. There's a lot of initiatives to enhance and to make sure that there is a better competitive landscape that will enhance local content in order to expand. The way that we see this is really an opportunity for us to meet, to discuss, to explore opportunities where it is really the focus within Sana'at. At the moment, there's a huge focus of diversification away from oil and gas, where there's a focus, one of the key sectors is really industrial. And this is what we are doing. We really exist in four key sectors, okay, which is part of the Abu Dhabi Vision 2030. There's a lot of growth happening here. We are in the middle. It's a hub. UAE is considered to be a hub. And there's a huge opportunity where we are trying to make sure that there's alliances or a partnership that we can extract, okay, in order to transfer know-how, knowledge, help us to access other markets, because this is not our market. Sana'at products goes all over. At the moment, you know, within the steel, for example, there's sections that goes all the way to Europe and US. Steel, structure steel. We have nuclear cable that it is produced here locally, that it is supplied to our Baraka nuclear plant and also to Korea. So it is up to a standard where we are really very proud of. NPCC, you know, they are doing a lot of projects in India, in fact, okay, and Saudi and in the region. So our companies are really came to a standard where really we are very proud of, and this will not happen unless we have all this support from our leadership.